看到成山成堆的礼物，华德小学的学生兴奋之情再也掩饰不住。这些孩子都出自于经济弱势的家庭，芝加哥慈济人准备了书本以及围巾、手套等保暖衣物相送，而这也成为老师们现成的教材。
谢谢。
Thank you, Suji Foundation, Ms. Amy, and all of the people who come today to bring greetings to the James Ward School as well as gifts. I really appreciate it on behalf of our school organization and our community. It always makes me happy to know that there are people who are thinking about our students and our community so that we can be better people and learn how to give and give back to society. So,You know, all day long we teach our kids how to be good people, but when they see a good role model from Suji Foundation that comes in and shows love to us, it helps our children know how important it is to give to others.
这也许是一堂永远忘不掉的课。562位学生满载而归。戴新闻杨佑成，美国报道。